Good day, Grade 6. This is your teacher, Orlando. Today, we will study about energy transformation in Science 6. Are you ready? Okay, children. I have here a picture on apple and apple pie. What did you notice from the picture? Correct. There is transformation happen. The apple becomes a delicious apple pie if we bake it. Did you notice a transformation happens from being a simple apple to delicious apple pie? Okay, very good. Today, we will discuss on how energy changes form to one another. But before that, I would like to inform you that at the end of the lesson, you must be able to 1. Infer that energy can be transformed from one form to another. 2. Demonstrate how heat can be transferred into light energy. Light energy into heat. Electrical energy into sound energy. And the last, appreciate the different energy transformation. Okay, so today we're going to study about energy transformation. So last time, we study what is energy and its different forms. Let us refresh our minds about that. Okay? Energy is all around us. And energy is the ability of an object to do work. Now, let's try to remember the different forms of energy. So, heat, light, sound, and electricity are all forms of energy. Now, let us proceed in our lesson by defining what is energy transformation. Energy transformation, also known as energy conversion, is the process of changing energy from one form to another. Now, let us take the electricity that flows from your wall socket and then moves through your charger, then going into the battery. The energy is being transferred from the wall socket into the battery so that people can enjoy using their cell phones or any other gadgets. What are some examples of energy transformation? As we explore more energy transformation in different forms. First is we have heat to light energy. The sun transforms nuclear energy into heat and light. Heat can be transferred by radiation, conduction, and convection. Heat radiates light and heat or solar energy, which makes it possible for life to exist on Earth. Plants need sunlight to grow. Animals, including humans, need plants for food and the oxygen they produce. Without heat from the sun, Earth would be freeze. Okay, a while ago, we says that heat can also be transferred by radiation, conduction, and convection. Let us see an example of this. Okay, let us see an illustration. Conduction is the transfer of heat through direct contact. Convection is the transfer of thermal energy through the movement of a liquid or gas. And radiation is the transfer of thermal energy through thermal emission. Another example is chemical to mechanical energy. So, our bodies convert chemical energy in our food into mechanical energy for us to move. When people consume food, the body utilizes the chemical energy in the bands of the food and transform heat to mechanical energy. Okay, by this time, let us see how electrical energy transforms into kinetic energy. So an electric fan transforms electrical energy into kinetic energy. A motor works when electricity passes through wire in a magnetic field. The wire turns in some electric energy and turns into kinetic energy. So my example is the electric fan. The electric fan has motor that needs electricity to be able to function and produce kinetic energy. Now, do you understand what is transformation of energy? Okay, very good. So I have here a question. How heat can be transformed into light energy? Light energy into heat and electrical energy into sound energy. So energy transformation or energy conversion is the change in the form of energy. Any form of energy can change into different form of energy. Like, for example, battery. Battery is an example of chemical energy. If we put it to battery operated plus light, there is a conversion happen. The chemical energy transformed into light energy that can be used by human beings. Now, children, the question is, can we be able to transform heat energy into light energy and electric energy into sound energy? So let's give it a try. By this illustration, it is able to transform heat energy from the sun, being the source of heat, and then light energy from the sun is being converted in electrical energy by a solar panel to generate electricity with solar cell or heat engine, and then the generated electricity from the solar panel to electricity at home such as television and radio. So now the electrical energy is being transformed into sound energy, and we use it for listening a radio and television at home. Okay, grade 6, I will give you activities to be able for you to practice new skills with regards to energy transformation. For activity number 1, we will call it TikTok on the clock. For your materials, you need 1 wall clock with its battery. All you have to do is observe what is happening during the clock operation. For activity number 2, we will call it hat jack. Your material is just yourself. Procedure: jack in place for at least 2 minutes and observe how did it feel after your task.
A few minutes later.
Now children, let's see the result of your activities being done. For activity number 1, you observe why a clock is turning its hands. You are correct. Because the battery powered the mechanism of the clock, which makes the chemical energy of the battery to transform into mechanical energy and mechanical energy to sound energy. And for activity number 2 results, you've been jacked for 2 minutes stationary and you felt that you are perspiring. You are correct, because the chemical energy in our body through food transforms it to mechanical energy, and this mechanical energy turns into heat energy as our body perspires. Okay children, it seems that you already know our lesson. Let us summarize what we have learned today. Energy is all around us. Energy is the ability of an object to do work. Heat, light, sound, and electrical are all forms of energy. Heat can be transferred by radiation, conduction, and convection. Sound is created by vibration and cannot travel through a vacuum. Energy can be transferred or transformed from one form to another. Energy transformation or energy conversion is the change in the forms of energy. Any form of energy can change into different form of energy. Energy can only be useful when it changes into different forms of energy. Okay, children, let us try to answer the following energy transformation. Direction: write the energy transformation into the illustration below. Okay, good job, kids! You are now ready to explain what is energy transformation. And that's the end of our discussion for today. Thank you! Until next time! Bye!